Hey guys, it's April. Today we have a gig at Shanghai Jazz Restaurant in Madison. And so I'm actually at my place by myself. I just got ready. Just got my face together. And I'm heading out there. I'm meeting Randall at the venue, as well as Nathan and Jacob, my brothers, and James Austin, the piano player. So I'm excited to perform tonight, and whoop, we're gonna tear it up. All right. Let's go.
Good gig. Good food.
How you doing, Jacob?
Oh, just give me a moment.
What you got there?
Some bourbon.
Bourbon.
Bourbon man.
Manly drink for a manly man. But no, we just finished the set. Packed house, both sets. Awesome chilling. Had some ice cream and brownies. Beautiful. And, be out on the lookout for Sounds of A&R. Got a new project coming out. Got some wonderful material that I had the pleasure of recording some bass on, and gives my thumbs up. Two thumbs up.
That's a compliment. That's compliment coming from a guy whose album is working up the Billboard charts. It's gonna be number one. Belmont Avenue.
Thanks for packing up.
Yes, yes. Beautiful night. Great gig. It's one of my favorite places to play. And I can't wait till we come back. And if you missed the show, please don't miss it again.
All right, y'all. Bye.
Williamsburg, Virginia. Williamsburg, Brooklyn.
We just played a hit. And we got all these vendors. And we're getting some food.
We're at the annual, I guess it's annual, or maybe semi-annual, but
maybe
annual.
Always through the summer? Is that what it's saying?
Yeah, I've been here for the last
two summers. Every Saturday, right? Every Saturday they have this open.
During the summer?
Yeah, I think
so. Okay. That's what they say. Okay.
So the annual Smorgasburg Food Festival.
Where is it? Begin. Good?
All right.
So I got me a pineapple drink. They took out the inside to scrunch it up. It's the only thing I don't like is it's not cold.
It needs to put some ice in it.
It needs to put ice in it. But it's good. It tastes good. It tastes organic.
And it goes well with your dress.
I'm done. But don't I look cute today, guys? Okay.